Yes, that's correct. Streamers often present a carefully curated image of themselves to their audience, which can lead to viewers idealizing them and forming parasocial relationships. However, it's important to remember that this image is often not the full reality of who they are. It's important to approach these relationships with a critical eye and recognize the limitations of the interaction.